Well, Juneteenth may have been on Wednesday, but one local community got out to celebrate America's newest national holiday today. Richmond Heights hosting the celebration at Greenwood Farm with free food and live music, dancing, face painting, and much more for the entire family. The focus for this year's event is recycling. Organizers say more than 250 people made it out for the event last year, and they were happy to see another strong turnout again this year.